In this video, I'm going to show you how to install Nintendo GameCube on your Wii U. The first thing you're going to need is a homebrewed, in other words, jailbroken Wii U. And if you don't have your Wii U jailbroken yet, go ahead and click the link below. All right, let's get started. You're going to want to head to the Nintendont website that I linked in the description. And you're going to want to download these three files. For some reason, you click on them, they're open in a different tab. So just click Save As, save it as the same file type. After that, you want to go ahead and insert your SD card that you're using for your Wii U. And then you're going to put these files in the app folder. You're going to have to create a new folder, name it Nintendo, and put the three apps in there. And for the games, you're going to make another folder and then name it games. And all the games are going to go in here. So I'm going to go ahead and give you an example right now. And then for the name of the game, make sure it's game ISO. And then the folder outside, make sure that it has the code of the game. If it doesn't have it, it won't show up. All right, once you're done, your SD card should look like this. These files in here. And then the root of the SD card should have the games. Okay, let's eject it and let's go into the Wii. Start that. We're gonna go through the homebrew channel. And then you should see Nintendo. Go ahead and load it. And then just wait until everything loads. Well, depending what you're using. I'm gonna use the SD card. And you see the games right there. Alright, and let's just change some settings before you start the game. You're gonna want to put this on, and then I'm gonna turn this on as well. Okay, that should be all. But you can just go through all these settings, you can configure them however you like, and once you're done, just back out from this. If you watched my other video, you can also load the same games from the USB loader. See, it's right there. If you like the video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I'm going to be making more Wii U videos. Stay tuned, guys. Thank you for watching.